Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how you yourself can get canceled. Step 1. You have to say something most people won't agree with. I like the gender method as it is very versatile and very easy to use, but there are many other options. Step 2. You got to record yourself saying it, and if you want to speedrun this category, you can time it.
There are only two genders.
Then, step 3. You got to post it. And then there you go. You are canceled.